We have some breaking news right now at 6. The COVID outbreak is growing at Atrium Health in Pineville. Atrium Health just informed us that 56 employees are now fighting COVID. 8 patients also have the virus. State is investigating the COVID outbreak at the hospital. On August 2nd, we sent an email to Atrium asking them about a potential COVID outbreak there. And it wasn't until August 12th, 10 days later, that they confirmed the outbreak.